Welcome back. So we have been doing some problems with while loop. So here this is a short video in which we will be learning a little bit about operators, some more operators in C. Okay. So first operator that you are going to learn is what is known as an increment operator. So this we have already used in our loops. Increment operator. So it is plus plus. So it is used in two ways. So that is if a plus plus, so the meaning of this is a equal to a plus 1 or plus plus a. So this also means the same thing, right? So there is a small difference in which when you are using this, certain times you are supposed to use this and certain times you are supposed to use this. So along with this, there is something called decrement operator. So that is minus minus. Okay, so it is also can be used in two ways, a minus minus, minus minus a. So both means a equal to a minus 1, right? So how do we use this? We'll just write a small program out. Use this. Okay, so let's say I'll declare two variables, int a and b. Okay, so I'll assign the value of 10 to a. A equal to 10. Now I will do b equal to a plus plus, right? Now what I'll do, printf, I'll print the value of both a and b. A's value is %d, b's value is what, %d again, a comma b, right? So I'm declaring two integers, assigning 10 to one value and telling b equal to a plus plus, right? So what is the final values of a and b? Okay, see what has happened. A has become 11 and b is still 10. Okay, so to understand this further, we'll do one more operation. I will declare one more variable, int c. Okay, and I will again declare a as, assign a as 10 and c equal to plus plus a. I'll print the value of a and c. So I'll just give a new line here and maybe a separator here. So I'll give a small separator here. Okay, now let's see what is output. We are expecting two outputs. Okay, so see here, a is 10, b equal to a plus plus. So in this line, what has happened? A's value is 11. So that means a has increased by 1. A plus plus means a equal to a plus plus. Okay, a plus plus is nothing but a equal to a plus 1, right? Now again I have changed the value of a. So a is 11 after this line, so I am changing the value of a to 10, back to 10. Then I am doing c equal to plus plus a. So instead of a plus plus, I am doing plus plus a. So now what is the value of c? 11. Okay, so what has happened here is, here the value of a has first transferred to b, then value of a has increased, right? Here what has happened, the value of a has first increased by 1, then that value is assigned to c. Okay, so this is a key difference of using an assignment increment operator. So the same thing you can do with minus minus also. So I'll just replace this. right? So A is 9, B is 10. So B's value is initially the first A's value is given to A, then the value of A is changed by 1. It is reduced to minus 1. So here A minus minus means A equal to A minus 1, right? Again, here what has happened? First value of A is reduced by 1, then it has given passed to C. So C has become 9, A is also become 9, right? So this, I hope you understood. So we'll continue in the next video.